Temperatures have been in the 30s this morning and just cool enough that we've been seeing some wet snowfall across the northern half of the state, while southern areas of the state mainly rain shower activity. This is the first of two systems as this glides away later this afternoon. We'll be in between systems later tonight and a mostly cloudy sky for us tomorrow. On ahead of the next system, we'll remain seasonably cool tomorrow with temperatures in the 30s to near 40 degrees. And by late in the day, another round of showers makes its way in from the west. We should be okay for the Sox game tomorrow afternoon with just a little bit of drizzle around. A little bit of light snow trying to change over from rain as we go into the evening tomorrow before wrapping up. A lot of lingering clouds for the day on Wednesday. And then it looks like we finally get the sunshine back by Thursday. So for this first round, it looks like accumulation will be from the lakes region northward and an upwards of 4 or 5 inches of accumulation in some spots across the higher terrain of the Mount Washington Valley up through the Great North Woods. We're back into the milder sunshine starting Thursday.